you doing, big brother?
I love Jamie, because Jamie's so squishy.
A favorite book?
You really, really love it.
A lot, 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 lot. Never, ever, ever want to lose it.
And you want to read it every single day.
For every, like, 5 minutes of your life, you love this book.
Very much.
That's what it means, your favoritest book.
It's about a cat who likes sushi and she eats it every day for her school lunch.
Yeah, that's sushi. It's about sushi.
It's a Chinese food.
No, Japanese.
A Japanese food.
It's rice wrapped in dry seaweed.
Mm. Seaweed?
Ooh. Yuck.
But the kids laughed at her.
They say, na 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 na, you don't eat like us.
So rude. Yoko was feeling bad because people were teasing her about the sushi.
The teacher had an idea.
Dear parents, Monday will be International Food Day.
They were supposed to try everybody's food just to make Yoko feel better.
I'd bring some food from Bangladesh.
I would bring moussaka from Greece.
French fries,
Chinese noodles,
platanos, mooncakes.
I would just try to see if I like it.
Sometimes it tastes good, sometimes it doesn't.
And Yoko brings sushi again.
No one had touched even one piece of Yoko's sushi.
How would that feel?
Very bad, bad.
Timothy, he was so hungry he would eat anything, and then he tried one of those sushi.
He liked it. He liked it.
Well, my parents are from Poland, but they eat Chinese food.
That's interesting.
He's an eloquent dancer.
Give me a bear.
More room for my show about plastic surgery's gone wrong.